Put on your red shoes and dance the blues.
For my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
Hey folks, come on in out of the cold and into U.S. Bank Stadium in downtown Minneapolis. Philadelphia taking on New England as we get set for Super Bowl 52. Into the Eagles locker room, NFC champs 13-3 during the regular season. Playoff wins over Atlanta and Minnesota to get here. Meanwhile, the Patriots, AFC champs 13-3 during the regular year. Playoff wins over Tennessee and Jacksonville to punch their ticket to Minneapolis. Al Michaels along with Chris Collinsworth, Michelle Tafoya. There is no doubt that the Patriots have redefined the definition of dynasty. Remember, this is a league built for parity, to even things out. And here they are right now on the cusp of winning a sixth title in 17 seasons, which is unprecedented. Now, the Eagles have had a good amount of success over the last half century. But what's eluded them, of course, is the brass ring, the Lombardi Trophy. That's the one thing that's missing. Will that drought end tonight here in Minneapolis? We'll know in about 3.5 hours. There's so many good stories, so many good storylines. What's up front in your mind right now?
Well, everybody knows Tom Brady, but Nick Foles, not so much. So let's go back to 2013 when Nick Foles put together one of the great seasons we've ever seen in the National Football League. Let's go back to just 2 weeks ago in the championship game when he was so sensational in that game. Is he Tom Brady? No, he is not. But he is certainly capable of tremendous, great performances.
Again, so many great stories. We'll get to all of them after the kickoff show resumes following this.
Tonight's kickoff show is presented by YouTube TV. Live TV made easy.
Phone? You're lying.
I need you to do this for me. It's just a 2-minute video. It won't hurt you.
my own space. It looks dreamy. And I didn't blow my budget. I found it all at Ross. Organized. And I saved so much. Genius. See? You gotta go to Ross.
Military fighting a massive invasion.
Around the world.
Total devastation.